will die!
I see him!
Straight into it. See, I just wouldn't have lost the episode before I go to bed. That's why I go to bed. By that I mean what's about 3 films, but position, especially when it's pitch black in the room. Never mind, I'll leave it like that. The rest of the game's really dark anyway. It's quite a night. There we go, that's fine. Right. Run. I'm alive.
You're pregnant.
What are you for? About 6 months.
Are you
six
pregnant?
Floors.
I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you.
You said
we have to get out of here.
With no weapon or fist power. Oh. You're calling somewhere. I'll do an hour, I'll do this in about 20 past 11 UK time, and see what else happens. Guess you can't climb anywhere. Cool, you cool woman. You do anything? Oh, I'm carrying it. Alright. We can't do much then. Let's go this way. It's a bad idea, it's just gonna break her legs. Climb up anyway with her. I'm carrying on right here. Alright. Log in the way. Wow. Ah. There we are, surrounded by around it. Oh, her head looks a bit fucked. Mud. Maybe it's a trick. I'm very suspicious. Of course. Oh, I can't believe we're stuck here. I'm just the best escape ever. I'm just stuck in a tree.
Find shelter.
As far from those places as we can get.
Yeah.
Sun burning everything. Yeah, it's not good. It's like nuke level. Yeah, let's go now.
Down here! We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here! Help me down, please, Blake!
Okay, okay. Jesus, be careful! Ah! Fuck! Fuck! Ben! You okay? I'm coming down!
Be careful.
It hurts.
I'm sorry!
I need to lie down!
Back here!
Here, lie on this lovely stained bed.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay, I just...
It's gonna be okay.
Fuck.
Oh shit! Come on! Come on!
No, get up again. We're moving. Down here or there about. Alright, she's still coming. Here she is.
Oh! Shit! Blake!
God, give me voice! God, guide my hand! God, give me voice! God, guide my hand! God, give me voice! God, guide my hand! God, give me voice!
See, she could use weapons. Why couldn't I do that all along? Look, that's right out.
Fuck you! And fuck your god!
Yeah, quite right. I like this one. She's got spirit. Right, let's get that bed you want to lie on. A bed here. Maybe this? No. Just keep going. Is that the sun? No, the sun's still burning the hell out of it.
Blake! A path!
Maybe it's gone out. Oh, that works. Best idea, seeing as he hangs out in the chapel, but give it a go. Whoa. Sweet graphics, they're really up the budget in the first one.
It's cold!
All days it's really good. How much it cost them?
Jesus!
Fuck! Storm's getting worse!
Haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
Sure did.
That's the child, isn't it? My God. I've taken care of my children. But yours... I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. God has gone silent. Since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children. All of them. Every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
Yeah. Maybe it wasn't bad. Maybe he was just mad all along. Alright, how do I kill this thing? Why has she still got a massive bump? What's, is there still something in there? Oh, I'm not gonna bother. it's inappropriate. This whole game's inappropriate. But hey. Where's his knife? Storm's gone.
Watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be Gentle, gentle, more like thee.
Oh, that's it. Well, I did blitz it. Yeah, 2 days. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, I did guess the plot early on, as in, yeah, the Catholic teachers were responsible for her dying. Same names and stuff. And a hangman. Some loud music. And a hangman was easy. But, yeah, no, overall, really enjoyable. If you like really nasty things. Which I do. That was 10 pots. Sweet.
Oops. I think I lost a bit of sound there. Yeah, I lost a bit of sound there. Doesn't matter, because I finished. Anyway, Outlast 2. Just gonna see if anything else actually happens. Yeah, it's gone now. WB guns. All right. Well.